Yeah, you start, but mine's a little slower than yours. Try to do a tighter pattern. Yeah. Come right by here.
How long since I've flown this one? Oh, okay. I haven't flown this in a long time.
It's a long time.
Try to do a low flyby.
You go ahead of me. See if I can. Never tried following.
I think there might be some turbulence from following, you know?
I guess. That's pretty bad, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, ready? Come low.
I don't want to say that right here.
Yeah, it's like I like that.
That's good.
I like that. And I'm really.
It probably wasn't really that close. But. Yeah, that's why I think with pylon racing you've got teams, because somebody. Oh, that's cool. For it to tell you how far you are, they put their hand down or something when you.
They also tell you if you cleared the pylon.
Right, because it's hard to tell distances. You think you can judge distances, but beyond 20 feet, you really can't. You're using monocular clues.
At least some supplies in there for sure.
It has to do with how far your eyes are set apart.
Until we get right here, I can't tell.
Oh.
I'm in front of you.
Bring them both by invert it.
Like got some other stuff coming in, and all the stuff, you want to charge it? Just a new deal. Charge it much at all. I was going to order, and I canceled it, to try to get another order.
That's a little risky in this wind. Let's do one more pass and then try to land. Oh, that's a good one. Look.
That's what I'm talking about.
No, I was behind you by about 20 feet.
That's one. The next time I bring my wolf up.
Yeah, I took a video last time of us trying it.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I've got it going right now.
Far to see, right?
And wide left.
Let's do one more pass and then a land. Okay, let's land now. Okay, you land first.